This is from Taiwan, where closed-circuit cameras captured a man being swallowed up by a sinkhole. This is during a typhoon. It happened this morning at the Temple of the Sansha, an important historical site in Taipei. Firemen were called to the scene, but they were just too late to save that victim.
Really sad, Anna. It's a shocking video.
I'm going to go to the hospital.